taste, I'm sure. And naturally, I'm reticent. Oh, yes, I'm reticent.
Of course, Mrs. Shin. I understand, but you see, my music plans include a committee on the dance, and... No. Oh, wait. Do that again, Mrs. Shin. Your foot, the way you raised it just now.
There's one in there that bothers me.
Oh, what grace. What natural flow of rhythm. What expression of line and movement.
Mr. Hill.
You must accept the chairmanship to the ladies' auxiliary for the classic dance. Mustn't she, ladies? Every move you make, Mrs. Shin, bespeaks Delphar. Will you say yes, Mrs. Shin?
Eulalie McKechnie Shin. Hi. Well, I... That is... Dancing. Well...
Then you accept.
Yes, indeed, and I would like to accept...
Thank you, now, the young lady who plays the piano. Marion Peru, I believe. After all, she is the librarian.
Pick-a-little, talk-a-little, pick-a-little, talk-a-little, chip-chip-chip, talk-a-lot, pick-a-little more. Pick-a-little, talk-a-little, pick-a-little, talk-a-little, chip-chip-chip, talk-a-lot, pick-a-little more. Pick-a-little, talk-a-little, pick-a-little, talk-a-little, chip-chip-chip, talk-a-lot, pick-a-little more. Pick-a-little, of course, I should tell you this much. She a dirt book.
Dirty book.
Chaucer. Ballet. Bold. And the worst thing is, of course, I should tell you this much. I'll tell. I'll tell. She made brazen overtures to a man who never had a friend in this town until she came here. Oh, Miser Madison.
Miser Madison? Madison Gymnasium? Madison Picnic Park? Madison Hospital? That Miser Madison?
Of course. Who do you think he was anyway?
Well, I should say, show off. Gave the town the library too, didn't he?
But that's just it. When he died, he left the library building to the city.
But he left all the books to her.
He was seen going and coming from his place.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That woman made brazen overtures. With a gilt edge of hair, she had a golden glint in her eyes, silver voice, with a cap of gray. Just melt it down and you'll reveal a lump of lead as cold as steel. Here, where a woman's heart should be.
Just a minute here, we need your credentials.
Yes, of course. I have just what you want from the hotel. Come with me.